A Southern Indiana man will spend decades in prison after admitting to killing the mother of his four children. Mariel Well pleaded guilty to murder in April. He shot Josephine Amon in front of her 13-year-old daughter at their Jeffersonville apartment in January of 2018. Well then drove the girl to the Hall of Justice in Louisville, where he was arrested. The judge sentenced him to 55 years in prison today.